The Krieger Museum opened in 1994. It was originally the home of David and Carmen Krieger, and is mostly comprised of their private collection. There's a range of work on display, from Impressionist to modern. And today, it includes the work of master artist and printmaker Lou Stovall.
Lou has had such an outstanding presence in the Washington community and has just been a force in both the arts community and the community in general. He worked with school groups, he worked with adults, he worked with everyone. And so we are forever grateful to him for his generosity in educating all of us in the Washington area and beyond. And we are just thrilled to have his work on view here and invite all of our audiences to come see both of these exhibitions. Viewing Lou's work is an education. I, myself, have learned so much about the whole complicated process of printmaking. And I guess I am especially drawn as an educational tool to the accordion book that is on view down in the lower galleries. There's 16 pages in this accordion book, and Lou would take these and show them to high school groups that he worked with to show the students how complicated the process of printmaking is.
Silkscreen printing is a delicate and laborious process involving drawing, stenciling, stippling, and more, as seen here in this documentary produced in the mid-1980s entitled Through Their Eyes, The Art of Lou and Di Stovall. In it, the audience is invited into the Stovall studio to see how the work gets done.
I think that silkscreen printing is my medium. It's a medium that I have such facility in that I can do it any time, day or night. I start with an open silk. That means that the silk is cleaned. And I have my drawing under the silk, covered with glass. And then I fill the whole screen with lacquer-based filler. I take a pool of that liquid, and I sort of spread my card, you know, first forward, then back, first forward, then back, first forward, then back, until it's all filled. The range of silkscreen color that you can mix is absolutely endless. It's like painting. You can have any subtlety, any gradation. But if it sings, then it's right. I'm looking for around 100 to 110 prints in this edition, and I'll print perhaps 20 to 30 colors. Drawing, or the ability to draw, is what I was born with, that particular facility to imagine a scene, a place, a feeling, and to make that visual so that other people can share it.
The biggest contribution my dad has made to art and printmaking is developing a mature artistic practice alongside collaborations, working with them to communicate in silkscreen, whether it's a painter or a sculptor, to introduce the medium to them while also making work of his own, and in that way building a community around his art. He built kind of an art history. Whether it's an artist like Jacob Lawrence from an older generation or one of his peers, like Sam Gilliam, how he's worked with artists from Howard University who are his teachers, like David Driscoll and Lois Jones.
Lou Stovall studied art at Howard University. He fell in love with silk screening when he was 15 years old while working in a grocery store in Springfield, Massachusetts. There he learned how to create and design grocery signs lured by the colors and the smell of the paints.
I was 15, young and inexperienced, but that smell drew me closer to the inks. Color is one of the things that's dominant, and that's what draws me to the medium. That's what I love about it. And once the image is made, that image is then embellished or improved by the various colors that are possible to use. And the process of laying the color on the paper, it just gives a certain amount of joy. The excitement of making a silkscreen print had to do more with the excitement of combining all those colors one thing at a time. One color at a time, one color following the next, until the whole idea and the whole image was complete. And so it was a substantial investment of ideas and time and method.
We are honored and privileged to present these two exhibitions of Lou Stovall's work. One exhibition, curated by Will Stovall, is titled Of the Land and is in the Garden Gallery. The other exhibition is curated by Danielle Osteen, entitled Lou Stovall on Inventions and Color.